So my kill team of choice is Astra Militarum. Now, I really like the Astra Militarum. It's one of those iconic forces that just normal humans like me and you, given a rifle and a helmet and maybe some armor if you're lucky, and you're sent out into the wilderness or the distant planets elsewhere and to fight against nasty aliens and all sorts. So for me, it feels like it's a real kind of embodiment of humans trying to deal with the nasties and the aliens out there. But also the list has some quite cool options as well. So obviously you can have different special weapons in there. You can go for those really iconic movie kind of looks as well. So any of your favorite films or TV shows that have got iconic warriors in it, you can literally convert your guys to look like those as well. So that's what I really like about the Astra Militarum, is they're the human element in this horrible grim darkness in the far future that's just got to deal with all sorts of nastiness. The Astra Militarum for me, I think, are a great force to pick because you've got quite a lot of options. Now, if you were to get a box of Cadian shock troops and a Cadian command squad, that's enough for a decent sized kill team. And they're very versatile as well because you've got up to four gunners you can have in one force. So you'll have three specialists, you can have your normal infantry squad, which can also have a gunner as well as a sergeant, but you can also add in some heavy hitters like the Tempest Scions as well, which can have even more gunners. So you can actually pour on so much firepower onto any force that will turn up, or any kill team that's there, whether that's Marines, Orcs, Gene Stealer Cults. You've got the weaponry and the equipment to deal with that. So to make my particular kill team look different from all the other forces and factions out there, I wanted to go for that Ventrillian Noble look. Now, I've obviously already got a big force of Ventrillian Nobles, but I wanted these guys to be a bit more gritty, the kind of guys that are on long distance campaigns that are out in the wilderness for a long, long time. So the previous army have all got really spangly outfits, like they've got magenta out there, tunics, white trousers, whereas this particular force, they're gritty, they're dirty, so they've gone for like the dark greens, gone for grey clothes, everything's blacked out, so they've not got white gloves on, they've got black gloves on, because these guys are the nasty ones that hide in the buildings to just take you out from a distance. But by just converting those models by using like things like the Free Guild Outrider heads and sticking them on, gives them a really baroque look as well. I've still kept them with a shiny armour though, so they're probably not that great at stealth work, but I'm not bothered by that, because they look cool. That's the important part. We'll be right back.